Come on, guys. You know we can't stop.
We've been traveling for 2 weeks. I think we deserve a little rest.
2 weeks?
Our parents must be so worried.
I second the resting part. I think we should wait until nightfall before we start camping.
I agree with Max. We should get some more distance between us and our families.
Well, that was a nice 20 seconds of resting. On we go.
A village? Finally!
We have to go. I am so sick of going to the bathroom in bushes. I want to go to the bathroom in a real bathroom.
It's too risky. Where there's a village, there's always cops.
We keep moving.
Well, I say that we go to the village.
Yeah, me too.
It'll just put us in more danger. If I don't get to the bathroom soon, there will be lots of danger here.
Ugh.
Okay, that's settled. We're going.
But I do not want to have sage stink all over the ground.
I'm going.
Oh, what did you eat? Oh, that is nasty. Whew.
I told you it was an emergency. I have a bad feeling about this.
Wait up!
Ugh, what a dump. I don't care. As long as there's food and a bathroom, I'll be fine.
Okay then.
Bathrooms.
I knew this was a bad idea.
What?
Oh no.
Nice hat.
Yeah, well, it's disguising, so, yeah.
Fur dye.
Much better?
So, can we leave now?
Yes, we can leave now.
Here, I'll go pay for these stuff.
Yes, can I help you?
Yeah, could I buy something?
What do you want?
This hat and 2 cans of fur dye.
That'll be $20.
Thank you.
Do I know you from somewhere?
Probably. I've lived here almost all my life.
No, I don't think that's it.
You must have seen me somewhere else then.
Well, here you go.
Thank you.
Come on, they're waiting outside.
That was weird.
From LPS High School. They've been missing ever since April 10th this year. They were last spotted 2 weeks ago leaving their hometown. If you've seen any spot of them, please notify the police right away.
The thing is, I just don't know where she could have gone. We promise we'll do everything in our power to try and get them back. Nothing is more important to us than your daughter's safety. Thank you. We'll find her, ma'am. Just how can I be so ignorant? How could I not see this? No one ever knows when this is going to happen. It's unpredictable with most cases.
Daddy, you're back! Oof. Where were you?
I was out looking for your sister. Any word? Nothing. Officer Walker, report! Report! Yes? The kids have been spotted. Where? They were spotted by a gas station owner in LPS Skytree Village. Right, we're on our way. Why don't you stay here? I'll get some recruitments and then we'll go and find them. Yes, sir. Don't worry, we'll find her. Oh, we'll find her.